Hi there, welcome to Guitar Interactive. This is Giorgio Serci, and today we're going to take a close look to a guitar made by Yamaha. It's the Yamaha CG-TA, where CG stands for classical guitar and TA stands for transacoustic. So the tune that you just heard was recorded straight into the sound system with a condenser microphone. So it's the natural sound of the guitar. However, this guitar is very unique because it features a device which has been invented by Yamaha, and I'll tell you a little bit more about this in a second. But as you can see, the guitar is just an ordinary, looks like an ordinary classical guitar. Nylon-string with 52mm nut width, and it features a rosewood fingerboard, solid spruce top, and it's got NATO neck, and oven coil back and sides. The usual attention to detail from Yamaha is outstanding. You know, the guitar plays beautifully straight from the its case. It's just very, really just perfect. You know, the action is great, and it feels like a really great classical guitar, although it's not a very expensive classical guitar. So what Yamaha have done, they've invented this new device, which is called the transacoustic, which is designed to enhance the sound of the guitar. It is basically an actuator, which is installed on the inner surface of the guitar, which vibrates in response to the vibration of the strings. The vibration of the actuator are then conveyed to the body of the guitar and to the air in and around the guitar body, generating authentic reverb and chorus sounds from inside the body. So it's quite amazing what you can hear when you're embracing this instrument. It sounds like a really expensive guitar played in a very great space, in a great room. So straight away when you play this guitar, it's just very good fun to play, because one of the things that one of the main hurdles for many guitar players, particularly beginners, is starting to playing with a very cheap instrument, with a an expensive instrument with a very bad action, very high action, and maybe with a not very good sound. And Yamaha put together a guitar which is still very inexpensive, but it's very easy to play. It's got a great action, great intonation. And this device, which I'll demonstrate in a second, which makes the guitar sound quite resonant. So let me explain you how the transacoustic system works. We have three knobs, as you can see here, with the one on the right being the chorus, the one on the left being reverb. You have two different types of reverb. You've got the room reverb, which you can control from 0 up to, say, 12 o'clock. And then from this point onwards, you'll have a whole reverb, so much more lush, generous reverb. And the one in the middle is the on and off knob. Also, you can control the volume once you use the piezo pickup. Now, the piezo pickup is another very interesting device developed by Yamaha, as well as the transacoustic, because this is called a passive piezo pickup. And it's six element piezo pickup, because you have one element per string. So the great thing about this is that whenever you play through, just plugging through your guitar, straight from your guitar to a PA, the sound of each, the volume of each string is quite well balanced, is very cohesive. Whereas many, particularly the old-fashioned piezo pickups, very often you had differences with between the D string and the B string, whereby the B string would be probably very quiet compared to the D string. And the six-element piezo pickup is very precise and very clear. So great device for for the particularly nylon-string guitar players that playing finger style or playing solo guitar, and but not exclusively, of course. So what I did earlier, I did play through and I just played acoustically so you could hear the natural sound of the guitar. What I want to do now is I want to demonstrate the sound of this guitar with the transacoustic system. So first of all, what I'm going to do, I'll show you again the setup. I'm going to have the reverb to the whole setting, and I'm going to have just a little bit of it. And then volume is going to be around 50% volume. no chorus whatsoever now. So there's no chorus, just volume at 50% and a little bit of whole reverb. So earlier I did play through a condenser microphone, so you were hearing the acoustic qualities of this guitar. I want to demonstrate the sound of the passive piezo pickup now, the six element piezo pickup. Okay, a little bit more reverb. So just a tiny little bit more reverb. You can hear the reverb there. Let me add a little bit of chorus. A little bit more. Okay, now we'll demonstrate the sound of the guitar with the transacoustic boost, if you like. So to do that, I have to unplug the jack. And by the way, since I'm showing you this part of the guitar, I'm just going to show you this really clever position chosen for the batteries. So use two AA batteries. And it's very clever because They are utilizing the same hole that they're using for the input socket, which is great. So instead of digging another hole, you know, here and having an effect with the acoustic sound of the guitar, they're just building everything into one piece there, which is very clever, I think, just very good. So now I'll demonstrate the effect that the TA, the transacoustic device, has on the acoustic qualities of this guitar. So here's the acoustic sound. And then by pressing this button here and increasing the volume, you probably can hear the reverb now. I can reduce the reverb. And of course you can use more reverb if you want to. course, you can use some chorus. So I'm reducing the reverb and adding some chorus, like 20%. Okay, now I'll demonstrate a different reverb, the room reverb. So I'm going to set it to room reverb, and I'm going to add some chorus effect. So on the whole, a very amazing instrument from Yamaha guitars, really enjoyable to play and just blown away by the idea. Anyway, I've never seen anything like it before. So not only great for domestic use, you can I'm sure you'd be able to do gigs with this guitar. The best thing to do, as always, is to try one for yourselves. Just find it. A shop nearby selling the TransAcoustic and try one for yourself. Try this in different rooms as well, and you'll be really amazingly surprised by the different possibilities, the tonal possibilities that this guitar offers at such a competitive price. So I hope you found this review helpful, and until next time, goodbye.